همین کتابتی. But the difference is, we revealed them, but we didn't protect them. But when it came to the Quran, وَإِنَّا لَهُ لَحَافِظُونَ, we protected it also. Now there's many ways of protection. Allah Azza wa Jal protected divine artifacts. Historically, the historical preservation of artifacts was done by angels. مثلا تابوت سکینہ ہے, اس کی حفاظت کی جب باری آئی تو اللہ نے کسی انسان کی ذمہ داری نہیں رکھی. اللہ didn't give humans the duty to protect تابوت سکینہ, you know, the ark of the covenant. یہ ذمہ داری ملائکہ کو دی گئی. He gave this responsibility to angels. But when it came to the responsibility of the preservation,